Hi guys, so I am here with a little project share. I made, this is my first junk journal. So the challenge was to use only 7 gypsy stuff on the inside. So there was an exception for flowers and lace and ribbon, that kind of thing. You know, because I couldn't find any, but here's what I came up with for my first junk journal. So the cover, I used a chipboard, and then I covered in this fabric, kind of leather looking. It's really pretty. Put on the corners, a little doily with some flowers and ribbon. Then right here I have diary of events written there. And on the side, it has 3 signatures that I put in there, and it's got this little charm, some flowers on it, with some ribbon and some rose gold elastic. And then I just have it closed with this ribbon, and it stays on by this little spot here from the signatures. And then you open it up, and I have I put the little 7 gypsies here, some flowers, these are some little 7 gypsy coins, and I found some ephemera packs, 7 gypsies, put some lace. The paper is coffee dyed. And some of it I liked wrinkled, and some of it I liked like new and flat, so it's all ironed out. I'm not too sure which way I like better, but anyways, that's the first. It has tons of little tuck spots. This is the 7 gypsy paper, and I just made it into little spots for journaling. There's lots of papers in here for journaling, a few little flowers and some coins, a little bit of lace and trim, some more journaling spots, it's a little ribbon with some 7 gypsy coins, some more ephemera pack from 7 gypsy, little tags, little pockets. Kind of just did some layering here with some of the pages from the 7 gypsy. A little charm attached to where I put in the signature. And then here's the iron kind with the inked edges. And this is the coffee dyed. So there's just lots of little tuck spots for journaling throughout. It's pretty simple. There's 3 signatures. In these we have, you know, you can tuck some things in there. The little envelopes. And they slide up and down on the ribbon of the pages. So some more little tuck spots. More little journaling spots. Little tag can be removed. Added some ribbon. Some little waterfall effect of journaling spots with some of the 7 gypsy ephemera. And some more little tags. Some ribbon. Put a little piece of ribbon on this page. Another little tuck spot. Tons of journaling spots, so I had to add in my little color because that's my favorite color, so I put that in there somewhere. Some more little tuck spots. Another little little envelope. I didn't really add too much into it. These are a bunch of the little tags. I left it pretty blank, so there's a lot of spots for journaling. It has the grids. These are all 7 gypsies, 6x6 papers. And then here I put a little doily and some little tuck spots with those, some more of the ephemera, 7 gypsy, added a little flower. And then this is the last signature. There's 3 signatures in here. Some more ribbon. Another tuck spot journaling. There's a lot of journaling spots. Another one of those. It's just a quick flip through. This was a little 7 gypsy charm, and then I added one of the coins and some of the little sequins to it. Give it a little bit of shine. Another one of their tags. Some more of these. Oh, this was my first attempt at a junk journal. I'm used to making albums, so I think it turned out pretty good. 3 signatures, and a little bit of lace. I used the chipboard, and I kind of, the spine is kind of bendable, a little curve to it. And then it has these edges. So I put, before I put the fabric on, I put twine layers in there to give it that book look. So it's all chipboard, and then I just covered it with the paper, and then the inside I put ribbon that had the wire on the edge. But so yeah, that's my first junk journal. I just thought I would share. Oh, there you go. So, thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day. Bye.